location interests me.
Good day, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Apex. This first match was... My aim was bad. But... I nearly got him. I can't punch.
Come on, get up. Don't let her get me killed.
I've got two matches for you guys. As per usual, one where I lose and one where I win.
Target over there.
Snatch some materials, amigos.
Marked my next enemy here. Taking fire.
We routed that squad.
Enemy spotted. Bad guys over there.
Firing.
Round two. Beginning ring countdown.
Let's go this way.
Enemy shield cracked. Let's be honest. I'm the only real champion here.
Replicator on its way down.
One less enemy. I'm the new kill leader. Entirely expected.
Recharging my shield.
That. I shattered an enemy shield.
Shoot at me.
Enemy killed.
Enemy
killed. Enemy killed. I shattered an enemy shield.
An enemy landed near me.
When I tell you off of this game, I had no idea what was going on. Where my teammate was. There.
Enemy taken up.
Nice kill, compadre.
Last man's got your back.
We need to fix the drone as well.
Recharging shield.
I'd like two little pixie ads when you're healing in ring, really helps.
Target over there.
The next ring is far.
Over here.
Do not get caught outside of it. Use this crap. The enemy is moving in.
Replicator's on the way, amigos.
Just giving my shields a recharge. I'm hurting. Gotta use a Phoenix kit.
Putting a Phoenix kit to you.
Charging on my shields.
Enemy is not enemy there.
Taking fire. Miles away, buddy. Fire. There's a team between you and us.
You're cracking my shield.
I've been downed.
figured while they were healing, I could go pick up our teammate, but
10 seconds till ring close. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Apparently not.
Don't worry, I got a squad mate's banner.
They're not getting back on from that. Ring closing. I like pushing limits as much as the next guy, but we gotta go. Hey, fire! Oh, care package, sweet.
Sheila.
What's that close?
Charging shields. Come on, come on.
This constant pinging is so annoying. Yes, we know.
Ah, I'm down. No bueno. Ooh, nailed that whole squad.
New kill leader.
New kill leader right here. Okay, what's next?
I couldn't go back for teammate because it was the more intense ring. And he had a Moby, which wasn't really going to help. So I figured I'd mobile respawn teammate and then go craft.
Dawson, a respawn begun.
But I've already lost my groove. This match I felt completely and utterly useless until the end. Didn't have good team synergy. I enjoyed the struggle of us being in a terrible position, not having the right weapons for our positioning, and having a squad on our left, right, front and backs.
Already inside the ring, fellas. Next round's on me. Bam to the fucking shot at. Let rip. Threw my grenade out. I bet that care package has some sweet gear for us.
Decoy. But wait, how do I know that I'm not the decoy? This is dream within dream stuff. Broken enemy shield. Reloading. Shots fired and they're hitting me. Give him my shield to recharge.
Broke that enemy shield.
Got that replicator coming in.
Grab that enemy shield. Fire it.
Target spotted. Bam to the woozle.
Now the sniper out.
All right, shots fired and they're hitting me. Give him my shield to reach.
Stand back. Knuckle cluster's firing. Here comes the old knuckle cluster. Bring will be close.
crafting to do.
Shot fired, and they're hitting me. You got bamboozled. Look at you.
Hostile over there.
Recharging shields.
Recharging shields.
10 seconds. The ring's just ahead.
Squad here. I think this place needs a little more. She got bamboozled. Ring's moving. Oh, stuck in a snare. Check it out. Check out your killer.
Another squad's cutting in.
Shields are recharge.
Reload.
Whoa, we got another squad here.
I'm spotted. Take a fire. Beginning ring countdown.
Using your shields.
Trying to bamboozle them. Recharging shields. All right, get ready. We only have one squad left.
Mad, there's something good this way. Recharging my shield. Fast, me dash.
1 minute until close.
Listen up, I'm calling a lifeline package in.
While they were healing, I was just checking between the tree and the rock if somebody was following us.
Ring's close and close.
As I wasn't sure where the other team was. I mean, look at my damage count there. It's atrocious.
Got one spotted. Pay attention, gang.
This is why I like the floodline and triple take. Because then I can still do distant damage. I don't have sniper ammo, but I figured maybe I could get you sniper ammo because I haven't done anything this match. So I risked pushing forward. We anyway needed to push forward for the ring. I just wasn't sure where the other guys were.
Heads up, got one here.
Nope, no sniper ammo. I'm scared to move. It's like, where are these guys? They've got snippy snaps. I didn't know where to go, what to do. I was confused this whole match because it was just up and down, no damage, nothing done. It's time to fight. And it's time to die. Oh, I'm on one.
Recharging shields.
Recharging shields.
Lifeline. I love lifeline.
Shields
are
reach up.
Cracked enemy.
Oh, down. Enemy
down. At least I wasn't useless at the end. And that is it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please consider liking and subscribing. I will be uploading Apex videos every now and again as I've got a batch of them ready.
You are the Apex champions.
Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a good one. Bye.